alleged kidnapping ends with the police officer shooting the kidnapper while two of the victims were taken to the hospital.
Brian Loftus, this marks the third officer-involved shooting in Metro's jurisdiction this year.
What police and security footage shows us is that the kidnapping car zoomed down Charleston
in front of this store here with about three SWAT trucks.
It began nearly 25 miles away.
Boulder City Police saying a woman texted 911 stating she had just been kidnapped before 12:30 Friday morning.